Hey, Ted, what you doing?
Hello, Graham. I'm looking at this article about Kleenmaid. Kleenmaid.
Okay, well, what's it about, Ted?
Kleenmaid. They're terrible, Graham. They're evil. Evil, evil people. You know what? The directors are Bradley and Andrew Young. They're evil, Graham. Evil.
Ted, that's a pretty mean thing to say. Why do you say they're evil?
Well, Graham, their company is bankrupt and they took deposits from people and they knew that they couldn't give them their goods. They're mean, Graham. Evil. Evil.
What do you mean, Ted? You mean they knew they were in financial strife, they took orders and deposits, and they knew that they couldn't fulfil them?
Yes, Graham, that's evil, isn't it? Evil.
Well, it's pretty nasty. That's pretty horrible. That's sure it must be against the law.
Yes, Graham, they've been having troubles for more than 6 months, Graham. More than 6 months. And they took deposits from hard working Australians, Graham.
Really? So they took deposits and didn't even care?
Yes, Graham, that's evil, isn't it? Evil. You know what Angry Aussie would say?
I don't know, Tim, what would Angry Aussie say?
Angry Aussie would say, fuck you, Kleenmaid. Fuck you, Kleenmaid. You're evil. Evil.
Well, you know, Angry Aussie does swear a lot, doesn't he, Ted?
Yes, Graham, he does. But they're evil. Evil.
Settle down, Ted. They just did the wrong thing. You know, they all will be punished, but I don't think they'll be called evil.
Look at the comments, Graham, on their website. On their Kleenmaid website. People are saying that they're evil and bad and ripped people off.
Okay, then. I'll go have a look. I'll go have a look at their website and I'll make sure I put their link in the right-hand column so other people can see.
Okay, Graham, do it now. Do it now. They're evil. Evil.
Now, Ted, they'll get punished, okay?
Okay, okay. Now, give me a hug. Give me a hug.
Okay, Ted, come on. I'll give you a hug. Because you are very upset about this, aren't you?
Yes, Graham, I am. Now give me a hug. Give me a hug. Oh.